Uvashi, you're looking stunning. Tell us, how come you're here?
Okay, thank you so much. Actually, I'm here just because of my friends, the designers, Ruthi Siddhi. They have their designer label, which is known as Babs & Kurz. So they are a very good friend of mine, and they are amazing designers, and that is why I'm here to support them.
Uvashi, what do you look into whenever you go out for buying clothes and all? You know, what are the three things you look into?
I just look into, like, you know, ki mujhe ek hi nazar mein pasand aa jana chahiye. It's just like, if I like something, I will buy it. It's like that.
Okay, Uvashi, post Things of the Great, what's there in the pipeline?
Okay. See, there are a lot of things in the pipeline. I'm doing two big South films, and after I finish shooting, I'll just start off with my next two Bollywood films.
You share a very good relationship with the director of Things of the Great, that is Anil Sharma Saab. There are reports he's making a Ghayal 2 sequel. Is there any chance to see you opposite Mr. Sunny Deol Saab?
About Ghayal Returns, I really don't know, because Ghayal was an amazing story. I would love to be part of it. But as far as I know, I had a talk with Sunny Deol, and what he told me was this time it's going to be like a daughter and father relationship. Not just like, you know, a lover kind of story. It's not a love story. It's kind of story between the daughter and the father. So.
Okay, given a chance, who would you like to work with? You know, the current generation of the industry, Ranbir Kapoor, Ranveer Singh, who will be your choice if you want to work with?
Both of them?
Yeah, if you want to choose one.
Okay, I like Ranbir Kapoor, Ranveer Singh, both of them. They both are amazing actors, and I think they both are good. I would love to work with both of them.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.